Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel once again. Today's topic, countable and uncountable nouns. What are countable nouns? Countable nouns are nouns that we can count. For example, an apple, two apples, three apples. Countable nouns are nouns that we can count. With countable nouns, we can use a singular verb or a plural verb. Look at this example. This apple is delicious. These apples are delicious. A countable noun consists of people, places, things, or ideas that can be counted. Look at these examples. Apple, apples. Pineapple, pineapples. Cucumber, cucumbers. Strawberry, strawberries. Grape, grapes. Look at these more examples. Bun, sandwich, apple, orange, burger, fries, eggs, salad, vegetables, cookies, potatoes, tomato, carrot, hot dog, candies, olives, peanuts, pancakes, watermelon, pea, grapes, cherries. Now, uncountable nouns. What are uncountable nouns? Uncountable nouns are nouns that we cannot count. We cannot say a milk or 10 milks because we cannot count milk. Milk is an uncountable noun. We cannot count milk. We cannot count water. We cannot count honey. They have only a singular form. I eat rice every day. I like rice. Rice is an uncountable noun. Uncountable noun has only one form. We cannot say one rice, two rices, etc. Now, look at these examples. These all are uncountable nouns. Bread, juice, rice, cereal, jam, milk, coffee, sugar, flour, salt, soup, tea, pasta, honey, water, cheese. These all are uncountable nouns. Please subscribe and share my videos. Thank you. Thanks for watching.